Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to add a father's name to your Facebook profile. If you want your father's name to appear on top of your Facebook profile next to your name and surname, then you are free to do it. Just follow these steps and you will be able to add a father's name to your Facebook profile. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down and click on Settings and Privacy. In the submenu, select Settings. Click on the Personal Information at the top. Click on Name section. Find the Other Names section at the bottom and click on Add a Nickname, a Birth Name, etc. You'll be brought up to a new window. Click on Nickname next to a name type and select Father's Name from the list. Enter your father's name in the Name section. Click on Show at Top of Profile if you would like your father's name to be displayed at your profile page and click on Save. That's it. You have successfully added your father's name to your Facebook profile. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to add a father's name to your Facebook profile. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.